mind. There's only one voice you can count on to keep you down. Skin the bees and stripe the ceiling. Will you wake up? 'Cause all the movement undercover is just bad luck.
Change my head so I won't. Yeah, good morning there.
Let's see.
Fucking Bobby Dylan's gonna get the whole stream canned.
Thank you. sparkle in his eye. Across the room, Coxon squeezed the head, so he slipped back. He knew he left the seat too soon.
Oh Lord. So this is not the sadly this is not I actually just wrote the Great American Novel and we just edited it over the last 90 days. Literally the Great American Novel. Fucking what do we call it? It's called Lemon Maybe and the Electric Lady. And if you look on this YouTube channel, you can see there's a playlist of the entire edit of it. It took us 240 hours over 98 days to edit this thing. It's called Lemon Maybe and the Electric Lady. It is a noir superhero piece set in New York City. And it's like the best thing that I've ever done. So we finished that yesterday. And now we're changing up. Normally this for like the last, I don't know, 6 months has been just an editing stream. But now I'm working on short fiction. So this is a piece called Zeros, or Zeros, however you want to say it there. It is a story about kamikaze pilots set, I don't know, like very far into the future. It would have to be at least 400 or 500 years into the future. And it is meant to be, our goal is to hit about 6,000 words, somewhere between 6,000 and 8,000 words here, which is the preferred length for, among others, like Clark's World magazine, who I would like to sell. I just want to get a story in Clark's World at some point before I'm exposed as the monster that I am, essentially. So I would love to get a story in there. I don't know, this is kind of a little bit military fiction for them, but I'm enjoying it as is. So we'll see how it works out. There are a few things that I want to get into here. But yeah, back to the writing. Beans pump. Oh, God damn it. So apparently if you lock out, you have to... I'm going to work out how I do this here. What was I even fucking reading? There we go. Bep. And let's go. Hell yeah. Out. Big Jira.
wasted and complacent. And you about the same. But still I wanna get it on with you tonight. When I was a little boy, I lay down in the grass. I'm sure you feel the same. But I'm never as tired as when I'm waking up. No, I'm never as tired as when I'm waking up. But it feels like I'm in love again. No, it feels like I'm in love again. Never gonna
important to us like whatever. We'll defuse bombs, walk marathons, and take on whatever together. Thank you.
the lemon of pink. Flowing velvet. The lemon. Lemon of pink.
Yeah, I'm liking this so far. It's meant to have kind of a neat mixture between like some of the stuff that you would get in Basic Training and like a little bit of a nod to that sort of Imperial Japan, like Fading Empire, kamikaze pilot type thing. So we're laying it on a little thick right now, but it's just a first draft. The main thing with like first drafts is just to focus on the thing in the story that you think is like really cool and just move towards it. Like have a shining vision of the scene that you want to earn the right to talk about. Like I have an amazing, or to me it's amazing, but I have a really neat thing that I want to do with this story. But it's like a big scene and it's difficult to get people involved in it. So yeah, I'm going to have to work slowly towards where I feel like I've earned the right to talk about a fucking amazing scene. I've heard some people say like, oh, just write your big scene first and then like build a story around it there. But and probably those people get like shorter and more concise stories, but I like try to keep that like carrot at the end of the stick to keep me working on the story. Like, hey, if you do a really good job here, you'll get to write this. And also you try to find like the moment of exact inspiration where you can really just nail that story. It's my hope.
Thank you. gorillas and the boss dog, Planet of the Apes. Revolution will be televised, and the pollution from the ocean, now with devotion, push peace and keep it in motion. Kids gather around, yeah, I need your focus. I know it seems like the world is so hopeless. It's like Wonderland. Now fascinate me, picture and animate me, cause I'm rolling, heat holding, click clacking, crack a lacking, full packing, more stacking, acting the fool when I teach. Welcome to the world of the plastic beach. Yeah. Welcome to the world of the plastic beach. Mirror, mirror on the wall. Boss dog, give it to him. Get involved. Turn it up. Speed it up. Slow it up. Underground, buddy, under us. Undercut. Shipped up. Chipped out. Swimming with the sharks with my gills up. Turn the wheels up real tough. Drinking lemonade in the shade. Getting blade with a gang of pilgrims. Yeah, this is my path. Belly flopping, locking while I'm rocking in the bubble bath. And I'm just like math. Four zones added up to get you more cash. Yeah, so quick, so fast. All the kids say they love it when I make them laugh. Welcome to the world of the plastic beach. Yeah. Welcome to the world of the plastic beach. Welcome to the world of the plastic beach. Yeah. Welcome to the world of the plastic beach. Welcome to the world of the plastic beach.
Sorry, eyes that cut through bone that make it hard to leave you alone, leave you here wearing your wounds, waving your guns. Somebody new. Baby, I'm lost. Baby, I'm lost. Baby, I'm lost. Cause there's too many people
used to know. They see you coming, they see you go. They know your secrets, and you know theirs. This town is crazy, nobody cares. Baby, you're lost. Baby, you're lost. Baby, you're lost. Cause I'm tired of fighting. I'm tired of fighting. Fighting for a lost cause. There's a place where you are going. You ain't never been before. No one left at your back. Standing at your door. That what you thought love was for. Baby, you're lost. Baby, you're lost. Baby, you're lost. Tired of fighting, tired of fighting, fighting for a lost cause.
Sure you're doing the right thing. And it's very easy to forget. She was just sitting there in the pub with her new friends and her new life and her new hair. And it might have been 5 years, but you know, just to look at her. I wasn't even sure it was her at first. I was ready to walk away, but she smiled and called me over. We said hello for a bit. When we went back to our tables, we tried not to look over each other. We told our friends to stop staring.
way towards the mirror and my makeup. It slid out and I.
Alright, fucking awesome. Yeah, I have been wanting to work on this story every single day. What did you say, R.I.P.? I've been wanting to work on this story, like, every single morning for months. Literally for, like, the last 90 days. I think I took, like, a week. I might have taken, like, one day or two off after Gravid to just start working on this story right here. So this is like a bunch of backstory on how this whole thing is going to work out. So just the start, it's just kind of like a, we haven't gotten into like any of the technology, any of the future stuff right here. they're like toilets. The only real indicator that this is going on in space is that there's an airlock right there. which is fine by me. But I want to get into a little of like the society that has produced this situation right here before I get into, you know, what the actual war is and so forth. I think we're going to structurally right now, the story is set up kind of like a Hyperion slash Canterbury Tales type thing, where there are some stories from some of the other prisoners, but I think I'm going to trim that down. Oh wait, did one of the streams get fucking kicked off right there? Hold on. YouTube.com, let me see here. It's still live on fucking YouTube as far as I can tell. Hold on, let me take a look. Stream unavailable. Stream suspended for policy violations. That's fucking music. Alright, well let me get... Ugh, that's annoying. Let me see. Is it perma RIP? No, it looks like it's back. Yeah. Yeah, we just had to fucking... Well, are we live? Yeah. Yeah, we're back. What fucking song did it not want? I gotta tell you, YouTube is just such a fucking pain in the ass with, maybe we can just get by with, like, all techno or whatever. But yeah, also, it doesn't like, fucking... Here, hold on, let's go to the studio. Let's see if I got a strike or something like that. No, it did the, like, the policy suspension. You received a copyright claim. Not a copyright strike. Important notifications, ineligible. Yeah, I'm not a partner. It's just so annoying. I would like to listen to music in the background. But I cannot. Ugh, it's fucking super. I don't know, maybe we'll just like do all Psytrance, because I doubt that, although, I don't know, maybe. Let me see, Sausage Factory. Let me see. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Let's go to the classic streaming, stream now classic. Maybe that'll tell me what the fuck is going on right there. Yeah, I had to take it off of Facebook because there's such hoes about it. Frick the copy hitter. It's just so super duper annoying. And the other part is too, it's like you could just do classical radio, but that'll get zapped too. I have been saying for like a long time that there needs to be a streamer license, the same way that radio stations pay like royalties and a license. I'm happy to give these guys $50 a month to like BMI and ASCAP and all those guys to make this shit happen, but they don't give me that fucking option. And this is why we got into pirate radio in the first place, because we couldn't do what we wanted to. It's fucking annoying right there. Well, anyhow, that's a good start to this story. I think I'm going to give it maybe about a week to work on Zeros. And then after that, I'm going to be doing some research and so forth. I want to work on a story called Ellipse after that, which is one that has to do with like early childhood language development. But yeah, anyhow, I think most of these streams will be about 2 hours right there. So if you have any like questions about the story and shit that's going on or whatever, it kept picking up music in my headphones when I was streaming before, which is retarded. Yeah, it's so fucking annoying. I mean, this is the real, I guess I should talk about this. So the body cam footage of the George Floyd thing was leaked, and it's like, holy shit, why didn't you idiots leak this like the day of? Why didn't that immediately fucking leak? Because it's just like everybody was saying right there. The guy was super duper high on fent and methamphetamine, and he was going to die anyway. The police just happened to catch him in the bottom of his downward spiral right there. But yeah, so all the cities that got burnt up and so forth, it was all built on kind of like a shaky fucking pretense. Oh, hold on just a second. Get rid of this idiot. Dunce. I don't remember unbanning that idiot. Anyhow, so we'll see what comes of that leaked footage or whatever there. But it seems pretty right. Yeah, I guess. I mean, maybe I could just write with like the thing in my headphones and just dead silence in the background. Or maybe like some kind of fucking, I don't know, ASMR static generator or something. But it's just annoying. I want to be able to stream music without the. And what did it even fucking flag on? It was a Yoga Means Union Ambulance LTD. It wasn't even like a good fucking song. What did you solve it already by just muting everything? Spathy what? All right. Well, anyhow, yeah. So I'm gonna be working on this. We'll tune it up a little bit. But it's not banned. Yeah. Icecast it? Oh yeah, you could potentially have like a separate stream with like an icecast. Yeah, and just link the icecast for people who want to have music. White noise writing stream is another fucking option right there. But whatever we do, we'll make something of it. I'm gonna toy around in the studio a little bit and just have some other stuff. And I don't know, like I may just have like gaming and shit like that streamed also, but we'll see. Anyhow, let me get the fuck out of here. I think we did okay. I'm happy with that progress right there in the chapter. It's not brilliant, but it's getting closer to where I want to be. All right, hold up. Let me get out of here. Sports. All right, so let me head out for a hot second. And yeah, we'll see what other stream type shit I get set up. But thanks y'all for